2-2. Fly ball well hit. Edmonds going back after it. He can only watch as it goes for a home run. That's 5 homers in his career here at Miller Park, and it's 5-0.
The ball carried a long way. Kosuke down and through the pitch. We know Jim Edmonds plays a very shallow center field. He started back on that ball. I was just hoping it would get over his head. It ended up getting over everything deep, just to the left of straightaway center field.